So examination of the nose, you should look on the outside to look for any obvious lesions or scars, any deviation or any asymmetry. So first of all, you look from the front. And then you look from the side. And then you ask the patient to turn towards you a little bit and then tilt the tip of the nose so that you can see the vestibules of the nose to look for any lesions, ulcers, or any scars. And then you use a thudicum to have a look inside the nostrils.